Nothing has ever appeared in man's world but what man decreed that it should. This you may deny, but try as you will, you cannot disprove it, for this decreeing is based upon a changeless principle. Man does not command things to appear by his words, which are, more often than not, a confession of his doubts and fears. Decreeing is ever done in consciousness.